skincare that works instantly. The Ordinary AHA Peeling Solution. This literally slows off dead skin cells in seconds. It instantly leaves my skin so much brighter, smoother, and more glowy looking. The Glow Recipe Niacinamide Dewdrop. The hype around these is 100% real. The glow these leave my skin with is like unbelievable, and it's not sticky or oily, it's just amazing. The Olay Hendrickson Banana Bright Eye Cream. This has like a slight yellow tint to it, which counteracts dark circles. It has a slight iridescence to it as well, which instantly makes the eyes look brighter.
Murder on the beach, so it's not nice. Food is so big, word, Lord, have mercy. Mercy.
Okay, Lamborghini mercy. Yo, chick, she's so thirsty. I'm in that 2C Lambo.
I can't go out. I'm sick.
Boo. Gorgeous, gorgeous girls, apply Laneige lip sleeping mask at all times of the day, not just at night. Gorgeous, gorgeous girls.
Psych, just kidding, my new catchphrase is, I don't give a fuck!
I want you to look at my skin really carefully. So, I am almost 50, yes, and I do have, you know, lines and texture and pores and wrinkles, but at the end of the day, my skin actually has a lot of integrity, meaning the underneath part, you can see that cushion and that structure is quite intact. And a lot of that is because I've been using growth factors really religiously. Anyone over the age of 30 should really be considering adding some type of growth factor serum to their skincare regime, and here's why. Growth factors naturally occur in your body. You have them inside of you, and like everything, they decrease as you age. So by adding growth factors to your serum, they actually go in. These are sort of like little communicators, and they communicate with your own growth factors to perform more youthfully. So what are growth factors responsible for? They help with plumpness, fine lines, wrinkles. They help with building collagen and structure under the skin. I've shown you this brand before because they also make my favorite vitamin C. The base of this is hyaluronic acid, but this also has in it a ton of different peptides. So peptides act as building blocks under your skin, again, helping to form structure and stability in those inner layers. I use this every single morning and night underneath a moisturizer. You can layer it with other serums. You can also stop using just an HA because an HA on its own, it's great, but this is the base, so you don't really need it when you're using this. I see such a huge difference in my skin, and my clients who use this usually see a huge difference within about one skin cycle, which is 28 to 35 days. I've linked it. I've also given you a code. You can get it from me, of course, at Shine in Malibu. We have a website, or go straight to the company. They'll load you up with a ton of samples.
Yeah. My friend and I, oh, best friend. We can. No, no friends. Get rid of them. Oh, there's no one.
Everything. If your goal is glass skin, try one of these.
That, paint that. I'm the one to beat, yeah.
This is a work of art. 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 But this.
Three reasons you should be on a retinoid. Number one. Acne. Acne prevention helps keep your pores clean. 2. It helps with collagen production and thus helps with fine lines and wrinkles. 3. It fades brown spots, sunspots, age spots. Too good to be true.
La Roche-Posay gifted me some products and I'm going to show you guys how to use them. This is their purifying foaming facial cleanser that's great for combination to oily skin because it removes excess sebum without stripping the skin and it maintains your skin's moisture barrier. This is their vitamin C serum that also has salicylic acid in it, so it's not only going to brighten your skin, but it's also going to smooth out any skin texture that you have. This is their Lipikar Gentle Foaming Wash. That's good for super duper dry and sensitive skin because it won't irritate you and it's gonna really rehydrate your skin. This is their Hyaluronic Acid Serum. That's great for plumping up the skin because it basically, when you put it on, it acts like a sponge and it's gonna bring in that moisture from the environment and rehydrate your skin. Lastly is their Mineral Fluid Sunscreen. That is SPF 50 and everyone should be applying sunscreen in the morning to avoid any sun damage and great for anti-aging. This one is a lightweight formula and it has a matte finish.
My favorite skincare product at the moment. Drugstore skincare from an esthetician. Neutrogena has some great products, but all of these are a no. Yes, amazing. I was so surprised to see this here. No, too irritating. You should know this by now, no? I actually love this line. Specifically this face cream. No, I just yelled at my friend for still using these.